Philippine Cabinet Secretary Carlo Nograles hints the whole country could be downgraded to the lowest quarantine status by the second quarter of the year. He says the Philippines is expected to have around 2 million COVID-19 doses by that time. President Duterte had previously said he will not shift the nation to modified general community quarantine until the rollout of the vaccines.
We expect to have a lot of, we're already, 600,000 vaccines from Sinovac. We're receiving almost 500,000 from AstraZeneca. For this month of March, Secretary Galvez has committed that we will get the within the month of March, 1 million doses from Sinovac. That means by March we will have almost 2 million, no? And then that ends our first quarter. Hopefully we'll get even more. Abangan natin anong mangyari sa March, and then by second quarter presumably we'll have more than 2 million already vials coming in. So baka yun yung parang indicative timeline na sinasabi ni Pangulo, at kaya nasabi nga niya yung 2 million doses or vials na darating dito sa bansa.
The Philippine Senate passes a resolution recommending pilot face-to-face classes in areas with very low to zero COVID-19 cases. Senator Joel Villanueva says the pilot testing should begin so classes can resume in isolated areas with little to no internet. He notes there are around 200,000 municipalities in the country which see zero to very few COVID-19 cases, especially those in the mountainous regions. Villanueva also urged the Education Department to be very selective in choosing the participating schools.
I think it is important to note that we have to be super selective. We have to be very careful about this. Easily you cannot do it in NCR. Easily you cannot do it in areas where you have a significant number of COVID-infected individuals. So zero to very, 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 very low COVID cases. I could not imagine living in that particular community where you have zero cases, no one actually goes to your place or visit your areas, and you can't even conduct classes.
Yeah.
So these are the cases na we feel strongly that we should start pilot testing.
In a press briefing this morning, Cabinet Secretary Carlo Nograles said President Duterte may consider the pilot test for face-to-face classes.
Ang napagkasunduan kagabi is that yung limited face-to-face classes are only pilot, will only be pilot classes to be selected very carefully by the Department of Education. Doon sa mga areas na mababa ang transmission rate, even some private schools have also reached out to DepEd and asked also that kung maaring sumama rin sila sa mga pilot. The President still wants to see a more massive vaccination rollout for him to gain enough of that, kumbaga yung kumpiyansa, na tumaas yung kumpiyansa niya na pwede nang mag-open ng limited face-to-face.
The city of Valenzuela is set to open its cinemas and arcades beginning this Friday in compliance with the national government's policy on the reopening of entertainment venues in Metro Manila. Valenzuela Mayor Rex Gachalian says the local government will rely on extensive contact tracing efforts to contain the spread of COVID-19.
No QR code, no entry in an establishment policy, meaning it's a law. You can lose your business permit if you don't do the scanning. So the burden is now with the establishment. So